We gather here in memory of 20 beautiful children and 6 remarkable adults. They lost their lives in a school that could have been any school. Here in Newtown, I come to offer the love and prayers of a nation.
All of a sudden, I heard very loud popping noise. I mean, a noise that I've never, ever heard before. And my first thought was this something with the heating system, or did something fall? And I called out to the secretary, "Barb, what is that?" And then she called out to me. She said, "Sally." And I could just hear like fear in her voice. She just had this horrible sound of fear in her voice.
Because I'm gonna make this place your home.
Our hearts and prayers are with those who share in this loss. Their families, teachers, staff, and the students of Sandy Brook Elementary School, and to all others touched by this tragedy.
I'm thinking that I have to almost be their parent. Like, I have to tell them, you know. So I said to them, I need you to know that I love you all very much.
Trouble might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Charlotte, Daniel, Olivia, Josephine, Anna, Dylan, Madeline, Catherine, Chase, Jesse, James, Grace, Emily, Jack, Noah, Caroline, Jessica, Benjamin, Avaliel, Allison. God has called them all home. For those of us who remain, let us find the strength to carry on and make our country worthy of their memory. We can't tolerate this anymore. And to end them, we must change. If there's even one step we can take to save another child, then surely we have an obligation to try it.